We wish to call the bluff on Jubilee, disowning a petition by its member to remove Chief Justice David Maraga. The country needs to know that disowning the Ngunjiri petition by Tuju is a cover-up of Jubilee intentions to intimidate and emasculate the judiciary before the October 17th election and on numerous petitions filed against Jubilee. This was equally exposed when Jubilee's senators scheme to strip judiciary powers in support of Uhuru's vow to teach the judges a lesson.